Me and you got to get together, baby. Me and you got to have love. I've planned a lot. You hit the spot. Oh, can't you see? It's got to be you and me. Got to have a lot of money. If there's three heavens above, me and you fit like a glove, babe. Me and you in love. Me and you. You and me've got to consolidate. You're just the type. The time is ripe. This is the day. I know the way.
I know I'm late. Let's get it, bro. Where have you been, man? I've been busy, bro.
It's almost done, bro. Come on,
I've been busy, bro.
Bro, remember the girl from 2 weeks ago?
Hey,
she's trying to talk to you, man.
What's good,
bro? You know I can't even do this, man.
Bro, why not?
Look, man, I just can't, all right?
Besides, man, y'all talk about her like she's some kind of top model, man. Shawty ain't even that cute to me, bro.
Man, she gorgeous, and she got a banging body, bro. Come on, bro.
Man, I know you still ain't tripping about that girl from the pizza shop, man.
Man, I hate to agree with Mark, but he's right, man. This girl got you tripping. You don't even know her, man.
Look, man, first of all, both of y'all sound stupid. Y'all don't even know her, bro. I'm gonna marry that girl, man. Y'all just might.
And I'm gonna marry Beyonce.
Well, you do whatever it takes to get her, bro. You just might.
Man, come on, man. This dude is tripping, man. We gone, man. We gonna see you later.
Bro, y'all leave? I got things to do, man. I just got here, bro. We've been all day, man. What up?
Hey, Tony.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I told your friends to let you know that I wanted to have lunch with you.
Oh.
What's wrong? They didn't tell you?
No, they forgot to mention it.
Okay, well, surprise. Just go ahead and order something. Look, it's my treat.
Nah, I'm good. Look, you cool and all, but you kind of getting involved with somebody right now, and I ain't even trying to waste your time, like.
Wait, Tony, slow down. They didn't tell me you had a girlfriend.
Well, man, we kind of keeping things low key right now, so they don't realize it's as serious as it is.
I mean, it can't be that serious.
It is pretty serious, man. I mean, I don't tell my boys everything, so they don't realize just how serious the relationship is.
Well, why would they agree that we should meet?
I don't know. I don't know why they told me that. I really don't. But I gotta go. It's good seeing you again.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you. I just been looking for love. I just been looking for love. I just been looking for love.
Hello.
Hello? Bro, where have you been, man?
What?
Bruh, you blew up old girl and I was trying to put you on. What you tripping for?
Hey, look, man, calm all that down, bro. Look, I told you I wasn't feeling.
Bro, you acting real weird right now. How you gonna tell her you talk to somebody? I'm trying to put you on her. Don't act like you talked to that girl from the pizza shop. You don't even know her.
I just been looking for love.
What's up, boo?
I'm Tony.
No, I can't.
Tony. Bye.
Hey, Bridget, how you doing? I'm Tony.
No, I can't do it. She
can't even know I know her name, Mom, Bridget. But she do got a name tag on. I think.
Bye.
I got it.
Like when a smile that makes the choice on its own. Well, the funny thing about this heart of mine, it knows what it wants. But see, the crazy thing is my mind tries to deny it. But girl, I can't fight with.
All right, lovebirds, we're closing for the evening. Thank you for a good job.
What is
realize what time it was.
Thank you.
early?
Man, I don't know what's going on, man. We all been looking for him. Yeah. His door open, man. I'm gonna call you right back. Tony! Man.
Dirty as hell. Sheesh.
Mark, meet up with me. It's serious.
Hey. Have you seen your boyfriend?
Huh? He hasn't called me all day, but he'll be here later to pick me up.
Oh, y'all getting real close, huh?
Are y'all friends of his?
Yeah, we've been in here a few times.
That's weird. I've never seen you guys before.
Well, you know, Tony can be a little weird.
Tony? My boyfriend's name is Brandon. Tony,
he be here all the time, about this tall.
Oh, Tony, I met him the other day, but I haven't seen him recently.
Tony's practically in love with you.
Well, I'm flattered and all. I'll let him know that you guys
really want
him.
All right, thanks.
Okay. Brandon. Brandon, you didn't answer your phone. You didn't pick me up from work. Why you leave the door unlocked? Brandon.
Hey, gorgeous.
Wait, what? What are you doing in my house?
What are you doing with a boyfriend?
What?
You gotta get up, Rachel! Please don't cry.
What are you doing, Brandon?
Why does that even matter? Look, we're here now. Everything is perfect now. Look, let me hold you. I can make you feel better. Look.
Please don't touch me.
Fine. I'll shoot him.
What do you want from us?
I don't want nothing from y'all. I just want you.